Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss this topic, making numbers with 4 digits from your first chapter numbers up to 9999. So let us start. What is this topic? In this topic we will discuss, if 4 digits are given, then how can you prepare 4 digit numbers. Suppose I am taking 4 digits here, 3, 2, 4, 7. With these digits, we can form 24 4 digits number. But here we want, suppose, only 3 4 digit number. We have to form 3 4 digits number with these digits. So, in a 4 digit number, there are the places for 1, 10, 100 and 1000. Places are 1, 10, 100 and 1000. These are the places in a 4 digit number. So, to prepare a 4 digit number, we just put any digit at any place and we will get a number of 4 digit. Suppose we are putting 3 at 1000 place, 2 at 100 place, 7 at 10 place and 4 at 1 place. Then we get this number 3274. This we get first number. Okay. Now take any other way to fill these places with these digits. Let us take 7 at 1000 place, 4 at 100 place, 3 at 10 place and 2 at 1 place. Then we get this second number, 7432. We are not repeating any digit here because we have to form 4 digit number and we already have 4 digits. Now in this way you can prepare another number. Suppose we are taking 2 at 1000 place, then 3 at 100 place, 4 at 10 place and 7 at 1 place. Then we get this third number, third 4 digit number. This is 2347. So, we can form here so many 4 digit numbers using this 4 digits. Here we get these numbers 3274, 7432 and 2347. These are the 3 4 digits number we have formed using these digits. But we can prepare so many numbers, up to 24 4 digit numbers we can form using these 4 digits. Okay. Let us take another example. See the first example, there was no 0 among the digits. If we take 10 among the digits or get an 0 among the digits, then what will be the case? Some different. Suppose the digits are given 7, 0, 1 and 5. These are the 4 digits given. You have to form same 3 4 digits number using these digits. Then there are places of 1000, 100, 10 and 1s. Now you can choose any digit at the 1000 place but not 0. 0 you cannot take initially at the left side. That is, at the 1000 place you cannot take 0. You may take any other digit. Suppose 7 we have taken. Then you can put 0 in anywhere and the rest of the digits in anywhere. So let us put 5, then 1, then 0. This is the first number we get, 7510. Next, suppose I am taking here 1, then 0, then 5, then 7. Okay. This is the second number. Third number, let us take 5 at 1000 place, then 7, then 0, then 1. These three number we get. First number is 7510, second number is 1057, and third number is 5701. So we get this number 7510, 1057, and 5701. Okay. So if they are present a zero among the digits, you should not take zero at the leftmost place, that is at the 1000 place. So this was the topic, how to form a four digit numbers using the given four digits. Now coming to another topic, forming greatest and smallest number using the digits. Forming greatest and smallest number. Here, suppose four digits are given, then using this four digit, you may prepare so many four digit numbers, but you have to write down the greatest one and the smallest one. You have to prepare the greatest number with these digits and smallest number using these digits. Suppose I am taking here 7, 8, 2 and 5. These are the four digits. You have to form the greatest four digit number. And smallest four digit number. Using only these digits. So already they are present four digits, so we should not repeat any digit. Now you have to form the greatest one and the smallest one. So first we will choose among this digit which one is greatest most. 8 is the greatest most digit among these digits. So first place, that is the 1000 place, there are four places. At the 1000 place we will put the greatest most digit 8. Next 100 place we will put the next greatest most is 7. Next greatest digit is 5 and then 2. So this forms the greatest four digit number. This is the greatest four digit number. Okay, now we are going to prepare the smallest four digit number. To form the smallest four digit number, we first put, we will choose first the smallest one among this digit. Which one is smallest? This one. So we will put 2 at 1000 place. Next smallest after 2, 5. Next smallest is 7 and next is 8. So we get this number as smallest four digit number. Okay. So this is the greatest four digit number. What becomes? 8752. And the smallest four digit number become 2578. So this forms the greatest four digit number and smallest four digit number. Now suppose if a zero is included among the number, then what will be the case? same type of question. Suppose you have to form the greatest 4-digit number and smallest 4-digit number, but there is included a zero. Suppose I am taking the digits 9, 2, 0 and 6. These are the 4 digits. You have to form the greatest 4-digit number and smallest 4-digit number. First we will prepare, suppose greatest 4-digit number. Greatest 4-digit number. So there are 4 places, 1000, 100, 10 and 1s. To form greatest 4-digit number, we will choose the greatest digit. Which one is the greatest digit? 9. We will put 9 at 1000 place. Next greatest digit is 6. So 6 will be taken at 100 place. Next digit is 2 at 10 place. And next digit is 0 at 1's place. So you get this number as greatest 4-digit. So 9620 is the greatest 4-digit number formed using this digit. Now let us form the smallest 4-digit number. We will choose the smallest one, which is 0. But we cannot put 0 at the 1000 place. We cannot put 0 at the 1000 place. Otherwise, it will give you a 3-digit number. So, leaving this 0, which one is the smallest among these 3? 2 is the smallest. So, we will choose to put 2 at 1000 place. Next digit you will choose 0. To form the smallest, you have to take 0 at the second place or at 100 place. So 2, 0, 1, now 6 and 9. Next smallest digit is 6, next digit is 9. So this becomes the smallest number, 2069, and the greatest 4-digit number is 9620. So that is the case whenever a 0 is included in the digits. So students, today what we have learned, how to form so many 4-digit numbers using given 4 digits, and how can we form the greatest 4-digit number and smallest 4-digit number. So these are the topics for today. In next class we will discuss another topic. Thank you and goodbye.